Matthew chapter 6, verses 19 to 21. Do not lay up for yourselves treasures on earth, where moth and rust destroy, and where thieves break in and steal. But lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust destroys, and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also.
For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. Where is your treasure? Are you valuing money? Are you valuing property and wealth of this life? The Bible today is reminding us that our biggest treasure, the only treasure that we can have forever, even when we have left this life, is in heaven. The treasure of eternal life is the treasure that you can live with here and you can go with it. Do not mind about the treasures of this life. Yes, we need money, we need cars, we need property, we need wealth. But at the end of the day, these are things that can disappear any single moment. I've seen people who have lost money. I've seen people who have lost wealth and they back to zero. When we die, all this will live here. But there is one thing that we cannot lose when we have our treasure in heaven. Let our treasure be in heaven, and that treasure is eternal life. We shall have that assured of us while we are still living. Even when we die, we shall be enjoying that treasure together with the angels, together with the company of heaven. That's the biggest treasure that we need. Amen. Let us pray. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. Amen. May God bless you. Have a blessed Sunday.